What the?
He gonna cry in the car.
That's not okay at all. It's like a little pussy move.
I want to maintain looking like a man.
Right.
But
not really. Maybe he's at a funeral. And it's his dad or mom.
Freshman year of high school.
Okay. What was it about specifically?
I was on the cover of the school paper, and it looked like I had an erection.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh.
No, I can laugh about this now. No. Okay. It's fine. It was just really irritating because I didn't actually have one. It was actually, the way it works, it was Oklahoma. You guys remember the play?
Yeah.
You have the cowboy pants, then you have the, what do they call it, like the chaps or something that go over the, and the only place the chaps don't cover is the crotch, and all the extra pant room went there. It just bothered me that no one took my word that it wasn't real. That's what upset me.
Last time I cried was like 15 years ago.
Why'd you cry?
I don't remember. It was 15 years ago.
It's just a story, yeah. 15 years.
Probably when. Yeah, probably when I. No? Yeah, it might be when I broke my foot.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, so pain.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, in the hospital, so.
That's why I cried? High school graduation.
Just because of graduation stuff?
Yeah.
Alright.
Can't remember why, but I think I did.
I mean, graduation.
Yeah, it was a moving experience. Then again, I thought again, and I was like, I don't remember much. Why am I crying? And then I stopped. Yep.
Well, it depends. But I don't see if there's anything wrong with a guy crying. It doesn't make him any less of a guy.
In my opinion, it depends on the situation. Like, if he's just up and crying in public, I don't know. Like, if there's, like, somebody dead or he's clearly in pain, that's okay. But if he just all of a sudden feels touched to start crying, I don't know. It's kind of weird to me.
So I personally would do my best not to. I want to maintain looking like a man.
Right.
But if it happens, it will begin to happen, then I bolt out, I'm gone.
Yeah, and like I know someone, you know, my older sister have a boy, and he won't let her mom to give him a hug. He said, "Oh, I'm a boy, you know, I'm a boy." So, but girls, you always talk with mom and stay by mom.
Okay.
I think they are because when girls show emotion younger, it's more accepted, where I feel like there's probably a lot of fathers where it's like, buck up, straighten yourself up, be a man. They're trying to grow them to be strong because they're supposed to be the protectors of the women. So if they cry as much, who's protecting them, you know?
Well, yeah. I think that there are a lot of pressures that are different on young girls versus young guys, not necessarily coming from our parents, but coming from peers. And schools. So I think they are socialized differently. Should they be? No. But I think there are outside pressures that make them such.
Yeah, yeah,